Okay, go.
Experiencing Christ for me ay yung personal mo siyang naranasan. Pag sinabi kasing personal, ito yung sarili mong karanasan, ito yung masasabi mong sa iyo. So para sa akin, bago mo ma-share, maipakilala si Kristo sa iba, you should have experienced Him first to you. That's why this coming youth conference, Philippine Youth for Christ, themed experience, ano, ay ang pinakanting natin experience, and it will be based in 1 John chapter 1, 1 to 3, na ang karanasan ng mga apostol ay nakita nilang personal si Kristo, nahawakan nila, napakinggan nila. It is a first-hand experience in which if you will experience Him first-hand, you will be powerful to share Him to others. So for me, experiencing Christ is very much important because it will reflect how I deal with people, how I speak, how I stand, how I project myself. Dito magre-resulta kung paano ko naranasan si Kristo sa aking buhay.
Thank you.